You know, with just one look, you get my heart racing. It ain't fair.
The fragility and tenacity of life on any planet is truly astounding. I mean, at any moment, a calamity could happen. But consider the countless near-extinction events already escaped. Marvelous, isn't it? Okay, if you insist.
Thank you. just come true. Again.
Wait, what was that?
Did someone order extra Barrett?
Thank you. guess it's nothing. Let's get back to it.
What if we leave a few things here and make a second trip?
Thank you.
all yours. Carrying a lot. You want to take a moment to shuffle things around?
a thousand times.
May as well, right?
Thank you.
find anything worth selling or using? That right there. Did you get it? Fine. Let's go. This never gets old. Ah, I'd run too. I mean, come back.
until every last one of these robots is coughing up screws. Is that understood?
Yes, Captain.
Weapons at the ready.
Yes.
Hey. Okay, hello. Excuse me.
Fair game.
As your CO, I ask that you take pride in that craft. Hone it. Master the art so you may inflict untold carnage upon your enemies. But remember, while our method is war, our objective is peace. We do not fight for personal accolades or glory. We fight for the Marine beside you, for the United Colonies, and for the settled systems.
You don't want to know the things I've done.
Prepare for the unlikely, and you'll be ready for the inevitable. Captain.
Nothing like the smell of smoke coming out of a dead robot's chassis.
Our times have been getting progressively faster, but I worry about our rate of improvement.
Thank you for that adventure.
Thank you.
Did someone order extra Barrett?
Thank you.